Okay, so I took a couple of plastic drums, plastic welded them together with some screws, added an outrigger made with plastic bottles, insulated foam, recycled wood. Everything used was just cheap, no expensive materials, just things that I can find around the house. No power tools, just a hacksaw blade, some glue, some tape. And then I'm floating, so here it goes. As you can see, the bottom of the outrigger is just Coca-Cola bottles. You can see the bottle cap sticking out in the back, taped together with duct tape, filled in spaces with expanded foam. Just washed it out. Why there's water in there right now, rained a lot right now. The top there can be taken off to have a flat bottom. The front is filled also with about 20 to 30 plastic bottles, also filled in spaces with expanded foam. Floats really well. Just something fun, cheap, paddle around in flat water in the lagoon, catch some fish. Kids had fun painting it. They were also around having fun watching me make it, copying every move I do. My wife's and family's and kids' fingerprints on the side, so that was really cool. Might add a couple more drums to the back and make it longer and make it a double outrigger just for fun and add a sail to it, so we'll see.